earthing system. So first we have to discuss what is in by earthing and so purpose of earthing or grounding. Okay, earthing and grounding is a name same. Okay, concept is same behind the concept of earthing and grounding the same. So here, so first of all, what is mean by earthing? The earthing is the connection of general mass of earth to electrical apparatus in such a manner as to ensure all time an immediate energy discharge without danger. Okay, so this is called earthing. Okay. Earthing is a connection of a general mass of earth to electrical apparatus. Okay, in such a manner as to ensure all time an immediate energy discharge without danger. Okay, so this is the earthing. Okay, the earth is made up of materials that are electrically conductive. Okay, the earth is made up of materials that is electrically conductive. A fault current will flow to the earth through the live conductor provided it is earthed. Okay, so the fault current is passing through this earthing wire. This is resistance of this earth system is very, very less. The resistance of the earth system is very, very less. Then only the fault current easily flowing through the earth system. Okay, if the resistance of the earthing system is more, the fault current not flowing to the earthing. So instead of flowing the earth, it is flowing some other low resistance path. Okay, that may be human body also. This okay, if the appliances home appliances are not provided properly, earthing is not provided, but that cases the fault current is flowing to the human body if it is not proper earthing. Okay, the conventional system of earthing done by digging a large pit into the which is a GI pump pipe. Okay, GI pipe or a copper plate is positioned with the layer charcoal and salt. Okay, so a conventional system of earthing is done by digging of a large pit into which a GI pipe or a copper plate is positioned with a layer of charcoal and salt. Charcoal and salt and copper plate, this type of materials are used in earthing. Okay, GI pipe, copper plate is positioned with the layer or charcoal and salt. Charcoal is required and salt is required and GI pipe or copper plate is required. So to earthing, okay, to place the proper earthing. When system is without earthing, okay, and if short circuit occurs, okay, if a system is without earthing, okay, and if a short circuit occurs and human body touches the metal part, current will get returned to the path ground from human body. So like this, instead of flowing to the current from earthing, this current, fault current is passing through the human body and is very dangerous to the human body. No? That's why this proper earthing is required. Okay. If earthing, if the appliances are not having earth, for that case, any leakage current or any fault current takes place in that device, that fault current is passing through the human body and so it is very dangerous to the that type of fault current. That's why the earthing is required. Okay, when system is properly earthed, if the short circuit occurs, human body touches the metal parts, current will not get path through human body because of so the earthing system is having very less resistance compared to human body. That's why the current is always choosing the low resistance path. Instead of passing the human body, the current is always choosing the low resistance path. So human body is having high resistance compared to earthing system. So that's why the always current is passing through the earthing system and then human is protected from the fault current. Okay, when system is properly earthed and if short circuit occurs, okay, and human body touches the metal parts, current will not get path through the human body, okay, because the circuit is already provided with low resistance path through earthing. Okay, because of low resistance path through the earthing, that's why the current is not passing through the human body because of earthing resistance is much less than the human body. That's why the current always passes through the low resistance path. Okay, so in this way the earthing is can be done. So and an effective earthing is made through anywhere pipe or rod, okay, or metal plate is known as earth electrode. Okay, an effective earthing is made through any wire, pipe, rod, or metal plate is known as electrode. The electrode resistance of this electrode must be less than the human body. Okay, so very, very less resistance. The electrode resistance is very, very less. So then only the current, the fault current or leakage current is passing through this electrode. Okay, the connecting wires between the electrical apparatus and the earth electrode is known as earthing lead or main earthing conductor. Okay, so this is about earthing. Next, coming to the purpose of earthing. So purpose of earthing, what is the purpose of earthing? To avoid electric shock to human body. So these earthings are generally used to avoid electric shock to human body, and also to avoid a risk from fire due to earth leakage current through unwanted path. Okay, and then next, ensure that all exposed conductive parts do not reach dangerous potential, and maintain the voltage at any part of an electrical system. Okay, these are the different type of earthings, purpose of earthing. Okay, these are the different type of concepts regarding purpose of earthing. To avoid electric shock to human body, the earthing is required. To avoid the risk from the due to earth leakage current and through unwanted path, the earthing is required. Ensure that all exposed conductive parts do not reach the dangerous potential also. This is earthing is required. Okay, and they maintain the voltage at any point on electrical system also, it is required. The earthing is required. And the qualities of a good earthing must be low electrical resistance. Okay, the earthing is having must having low resistance electric. Then only the current is passing immediately to this earthing system. Must be a good corrosion resistance. Good corrosion resistance. Okay, because of this place to the earth, no? That's why it is a good corrosion resistance. Must be able to dissipate a high fault current repeatedly. Okay, so must be able to dissipate high fault current repeatedly. So these are the different type of qualities of good earthing. Okay, and then next, different types of earthings. So there are different types of earthings. Are can pipe earthing, plate earthing, coil earthing. Okay, the earthing can be classified into pipe earthing, plate earthing, coil earthing. Understood? So